and breaking locks. Just trying to find ya. I've been like a maniac, insomniac. 5 steps behind ya. Tell them other girls, making it the exit check, please. Cause I finally found a girl in my dream. Much more than a Grammy award. That's how much you mean to me. You could be my it girl. Baby, you're the shit girl. Loving you could be a crime. Crazy how we did, girl. This is it, girl. Give me 25 to life. I just wanna rock on. It puts you in the middle of a spotlight. You could be my it girl. You're my biggest it girl. Let me play it loud. Let me play it loud, loud. Let me play it loud. Let me play it loud.
For thousands of you, and today I'm going to be doing 10 fun facts about myself. I wrote a list here of everything I did, and so just in case I didn't forget myself, let's get right on to that.
Number one is that my favorite colors are pink, purple, and blue. Fact number two is my favorite animals are fox and wolf. Number three is my favorite food is pasta with butter. I don't like pasta with red sauce. Pasta with butter. Number four, my favorite drink besides water is seltzer, and the flavor is raspberry lime. Lime. Number five is my brother and sisters. There's 6 people in my family: my mom, my dad, my big sister Amy. I'm the youngest. And then Izzy Potter 1 and TJ Teddy 2. Fact number 6 is what grade I am. I'm in 3rd grade. Riley, I'm the only minion. Number 8 is that I'm a lefty, not a right. Number 9 is I love drawing pictures, which I call an artist. And I love writing stories, which I call an author. Number 10 is, as you could tell, I am the youngest in my family. And I am also, as you could tell by my hair, in my face, I'm a girl. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.